God, that's terrible. Holy shit. Oh my God. It says 181, but that doesn't feel 181. Kind of a tightish lie with some wispy grass around it.
8 iron, right at it.
So I just realized back on the tee that even for the last 7 holes, I could play the last hole and a half, 1 under par. That'll be under par for 9 holes, which will be the first time I've ever done that, which was one of my goals at the outset of this channel. So need to make a birdie and a par. Oh God, that's terrible. Holy shit. Oh my God. I did not deserve a birdie there anyway for that approach. Punched out, went through the fairway a little bit. Only got 79 yards, ball sitting up. See if I can actually close the club face on this one. Pin is in the front. That was off, right off the toe. All right, we are losing control a little bit. Up and down time. I have no confidence in this. All right. holeable. Just get it rolling. There we go. Well, that sucked. All right, number 17, 117 yards, hitting like a three-quarter pitching wedge. Hold it a little bit. Right, perfect distance. That's gone.